Cumberland has closed a section of the Nate Whipple Highway up near the middle school.
That tree was 60 feet long up the river. We're just driving by, we wanted to see what it looked like. But, hey man, this is nuts, I don't
know. Bad. Believe it or not, this pipe here is 30 feet down. So my concern is obviously that's all on the mining.
Basically the pipe has broken, I believe, down the back there. And basically it's all backing up.
This is amazing. I just came back from Maine and I'm like, wow, this is crazy. This is nuts. I never seen anything like it, never. I'm from here, but I moved to Maine. I've never seen this before.